Across the world, there are aircraft carriers stationed flying aircraft day in, day out, at night, in bad weather, in good weather, you name it. Wherever our adversaries might be, that's where naval aviation is. We have come a long way as naval aviation. We've done things for our nation that no other part of the service could do, will do, or will do in the future. For all of you naval aviators out there, naval aviation enthusiasts, happy anniversary, 110 years. We got 110 or more to go.